Let your beautiful heart sing. Let all the worries that have dragged you down bring a new perspective to the forefront of your mind. So the change will help you feel so much more inclined to allow you to enter and soothe the holy sanctum and see the fountain in its beauty. Be sure to thank them, the beings that brought you into this place so surreal. And before you have to ask, yes, this place is real. Step into the fountain and see what there is for you and me. There is nothing like this anywhere else in reality. So now take your leave, knowing what you believe is greater than anything that anyone could conceive. Let things go. Of the highest mountain, why don't you come with me and see the beautiful fountain?
It's also serene when you see it for the first time. You'll feel like you're crossing between two worlds on a fault line. And when the water touches upon your skin, it's sublime. I can't even express a fraction of its bliss in my rhymes. So let me take you to it. So let me help you see just what has affected my mind, just what has saved me. This is so hard to explain, but you must see just how much the cleansing fountain has helped me. It's like a drug that I bathe in, I can't get enough. And yet it never runs out, never makes things too tough. It's not a detriment on my mind or my soul. It has helped me realize just how to become whole. There are no roads leading here, and there is no toll. Just look where no one thinks to a tear to soul.
Let things go. Of the highest mountain, at the bottom of the sea, there lies the greatest treasure waiting for you and me. At the bottom of the sea, on top of the highest mountain, why don't you come with me and see the beautiful fountain?